Hello and welcome to my mama's channel, Recipes by Anjali. Today we are going to make pumpkin flour fritters, or as we say in Odia, kokharu phula bhaja. Now did you know that to make this recipe we would need the male pumpkin flour, because the female flours would actually grow into pumpkins eventually. Now let's get started. First, clean the kokharu phula or pumpkin flour thoroughly and pinch out the lower part of the flour and keep it aside. Now overlap one flour over the other. Since the flours are delicate, overlapping will help prevent the bhajya or the fritter from breaking, and it also enhances the taste. In a big bowl, add a medium-sized bowl full of chickpea flour, that is besana, around 5 to 6 tablespoons, or a small bowl full of rice flour or chaula chuna, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, turmeric powder, ginger garlic paste and salt as per taste. Now add a little water and make a medium thick paste. Mix it until no lumps are found. After that, add sesame seeds. Sesame seeds are a good source of fiber and certain B vitamins, and when roasted adds a beautiful aroma to the dish and gives a crunch to the fritters. Now this is optional, so if you don't have it or you do not like the taste of sesame, then you may skip it. Now mix up the batter and we are ready to make the pumpkin flour fritters or the bhajya. Dip the flours as shown in the video and fry them in a heating oil. Turn the sides and fry both the sides of the flour. The pumpkin flour fritters are ready. This dish is every Odia's delight. Do give it a try and let us know in the comment section what you think about the recipe. While we were shooting and editing this video, the second wave of COVID has hit us. I request you all to stay at home, avoid eating junk, and eat home-cooked food rich in proteins, vitamins, fibers, etc. Do not step out of the home if it's not too urgent. Wear a mask and sanitize or wash your hands regularly. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.